this little light of mine. I'm a mogus, let it shine. You know what? I know that train would do this little light of mine cover.
I think they would do this little light of mine a mogus cover.
They would definitely sing about Among Us on Jimmy Fallon. An untrimmed chest has fallen into the Lego City River.
Ugh.
I'm the crook in which you confided.
Huh.
That's a train. That's a train thing I could do. Hey. We should listen to the isolated vocals. All I can do is dream about my bae.
Nothing more thug than that.
Nothing more thug than admiring what God...
what God done blessed your bae with.
I'm so gangsta of you, I'm so fond. I want you to meet someone behind Bed Bath & Beyond.
I'm a gangsta, I'm so thug.
With pastrami in my pants and socks. I said, I'm a gangster, I'm so thug, wet pastrami in my pants and socks.
I'm so gangster, I'm so thug, put my Taco Tuesday dookie in a homeless man's tin can cup.
I'm so gangsta, I'm so thug, I piss inside your thug sandwich bag.
I'm so gangsta, I'm so thug, I'm having sex with a raccoon. I'm so gangsta, I'm so thug. You're the only thing better than my heroin drug. I'm so gangsta, I'm so thug. I love when you struggle against Jumanji Rickles.
This is adjacent to Richard Plott.
Are you even saving this, by the way?
Yeah.
I believe in you like a virgin, you're Madonna. I tainted your peepaw's insulin.
Your peepaw?
Your peepaw's insulin.
I've been tampering with your...
That's a good one.
I'm so gangsta, I'm so thug, I've been tampering with your medication.
I've been hiding your drugs in the race car rug.
Mr. Sister Snedge, I'm inside your child's small race car bed.
that's like Bobby Earl type villain vibes. I'm a virgin and a llama. I always knew Jeffrey Dahmer was one of my kind. Whee! Hey, Saul, sister, I just want to fist your Uncle Mario. You know what a hotep is?
Yeah.
I just found out what a hotep is today.
Yep.
You're the virgin and I'm a hotep! You cross the street, but I'm right behind.
Like the smiling relief of what he said. Yeah. Or of what you said. Like it's supposed to be relief.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
This is the song that plays when, Pat Monahan wakes up in the middle of the night scratching his face from all the meth that he smoked. This is the theme that plays as there's a sweeping shot around him sitting in his moonlit kitchen as his arm slowly descends from above his head because he has catatonic schizophrenia. It's a biopic called The Puppet Master. He's constantly tortured by his producer who comes in and lifts his hands above his head. They can't help it, they just stay there.
Oh, God. Oh, Lord. I'm so gangsta, I'm so thug, I have catatonic schizophrenia.
We should do a compilation, like an edit, with that music in the background. It's like really crappy slow-mo edits.
Yeah.
And an edit, it's like him doing interviews, like silent, like it's quiet, and then it stops, and there's a black screen. It says, "Did you see that?" And then it goes and plays the footage back slower, and it's like him looking distractedly off the side of the screen, and then like a Wikipedia article that says like, schizophrenics often hear noises that aren't there. And it's just like us building a really crappy case as to why he needs to be hospitalized. As you can see in this interview, Pat Monahan is visibly distraught at the clown juggling razors in the next room.
I believe in you! Yo, I'm Anakin! Pay me Amidala!
You got really excited when you figured out where you were going with that.
No, I knew where I was going with that. It was because my voice sounded kind of like his to me for a second. I'm like, oh, that's good. And then I just, like, forgot what words I was saying.
You really sent it home.
Yeah, I really took it. I really took it there. Sorry, Wally.
You laid down the 5-4 and then got home.
I went, there it is. Right there.
Right there. Right there. You hear that? Killer drum fill.
Right there, you hear that? Pat Monahan is in my house.
You hear a window break and stomping. You hear that? Pat Monahan is in my house. You like a low pass filter if you hear the
hey!
A lot of reverb on it.
Hey!
Oh my god. This is gonna be the worst episode on your YouTube channel. I'm so gangsta, I'm so thug. Pass the mustard and Vic's vapor rub.
You say something about Vic's vapor?
I said, pass the mustard and Vic's vapor rub. But I flubbed it.
That's okay. It was all it needed to be.
Hey, soul sister. I'd love to meet your sister in Ontario, Canada. That's where I met Captain America.
I'm so fit, I'm lifting great. Your trachea is gonna collapse under all this weight.
You've heard of raising the bar. Pat Monahan's about to drop it. We kinda had a stroke there.
What's going on, Jeff Cavalier with Athlean X and Pat Monahan here?
Athlean X.
All the spit somehow congregates at the corners of my mouth and I can't stop it. Sounds like you're crying there.
I'm so gangsta, I'm so thug! Children of Wax is where my inspiration's from!
I love how you had to clear your throat after the first half of that.
I'm so gangsta, I'm so thug, I'm in the back of your house nursing a half chub.
Frothy nipple clamp chungus, you've utterly destroyed my bodice. All that's left to do is play among us.
I'm King Flint!
Out of nowhere, record scratch. Record scratch kicks Pat Monahan in the face. Mike grabs microphone falling in the air. I'm Keith Flint. There's something just so funny about him thinking it's so profound to declare his name.
I'm Keith Flint. Yeah. Hey, Soul Keister, I'm an old preacher for a real long time.
What the heck? The delivery when you said preacher was just awful.
Preacher?
Old preacher for a real long time.
I don't realize how awful it sounds when it's emanating from my body. My goodness, that was an artifact of a half dimension.
Preacher.
He's struggling from breath in there.
I'm a preacher that's gone to McDonald's!
What a privilege. Oh man, one in a million.
Oh.
A preacher going to McDonald's? That's crazy.
The strangest pickup artist ever.
I'm a preacher that's gone to McDonald's!
You can't even hear what you say, but you finish the sentence like you knew what you were gonna say. You're like, my keister, I'm a preacher for a long, long time. It's like you're just supposed to know what you say there, but no one knows.
Oh boy. One more time.
Soul Keister, I'm an old preacher for a real long time.
Oh my god. I'm an old preacher. Like what? Oh man, I'm a virgin from the Bible, and right now I'm more than liable to commit a crime.
That's a good one.
I'm a pervert, you're delicious. I'm not so scary as back to precious. One day you'll find I'm a pretty cool guy. I'm Randy Jackson. When I wanna be, come over my house. You're falling in love with me.
Come on, man.
Oh God. Oh God.
You wake up and Pat Monahan is a knife at your neck.
Come on, man. It's not so funny now, is it?
He's got like a vocal retracting filter.
He's got a problem after singing the wrong way for 12 years.
Let me cut your freaking throat!
Oh my god. The Monahan
puns. Come on, man, do it now!
This is like some really disturbing jump scare from like a.
See how funny it is now!
Oh my god! Oh. Oh man.
He just turns into Showdown. Showdown.